The top 10 poorest countries in the whole world. In the 10th position, Afghanistan. GNI per capita, $1,647. Afghanistan has been stereotyped as a country with chronic warfare. Due to the civil and political unrest in the country, proper and meaningful economic investments and development have been difficult to achieve. Following the 9/11 attack on U.S. soil, the U.S. military has forced their presence in the country. To this day, insurgent forces continue to threaten the nation's stability. In the 9th position, Sierra Leone. GNI per capita, $1,348. Much like the other countries in West Africa, Sierra Leone is also rich in natural resources. Unfortunately, its diamonds and minerals fueled a devastating civil war for years with thousands of casualties. Their corrupt public sector has also done next to nothing to change their impoverished state. The country was also among the hardest to be hit by the Ebola epidemic. In the 8th position, Madagascar. GNI per capita, $1,339. Located in East Africa, Madagascar is the fourth largest island in the world. It has inspired many Hollywood movies and documentaries with its astonishingly rich wildlife. However, tourism has not been enough to sustain the country. The majority of locals depend on farming and agriculture, but their location leaves them vulnerable to weather disasters. The nation has also experienced bouts of violent coups and corruption over the recent years. In the position 7th, Mozambique. GNI per capita, $1,100. The former Portuguese colony has been a constant source of arable land, natural gas, and water for locals. But a 15-year-long civil war that ended in 1992, extreme climate conditions, and political instability continue to hinder the country's growth. Since 2017, Islamic insurgent groups have also been terrorizing their northern regions. However, a recent French investment worth billions is giving citizens hope for a better future. In the 6th position, Liberia. GNI per capita, $1,078. Africa's oldest republic is still battling against poverty and has ranked among lists like these for the longest. The end of the civil war in 2003 has brought some peace and stability, but not enough to raise citizens out of poverty. Corrupt government bodies failed to address their citizens' needs, and the Ebola epidemic that hit West Africa in 2014 did not help matters. In the 5th position, Malawi. GNI per capita, $1,604. A staggering population of over 70% lives on less than $1.90 a day in Malawi. Impoverished countries often rely heavily on agriculture, and Malawi is no different. Farming is the main source of income for many families in the country. The continuous spread of viral diseases such as HIV has also greatly affected the country's population and mortality rate. In the 4th position, Niger. GNI per capita, $906. Also, only gaining independence from France in 1960, Niger's economy suffered greatly. Over 80% of their population live in rural areas without electricity or vital facilities like hospitals. The nation has long been plagued with political instability and coups. Even those who live in urban areas often populate the slums. Although, the country did see a significant 4.9% economic growth in 2017. In the 3rd position, Democratic Republic of Congo, DCR. GNI per capita, $796. The DCR is a country rich in natural resources like copper, diamonds, and other minerals. However, the civil wars raging in the country have caused over 6 million deaths and displacement. Corruption and lack of basic infrastructures also contribute to the country's declining economic growth. In the 2nd position, Burundi. GNI per capita, $686. A brutal 12-year civil war in 1994 between the Tutsi and the Hutu people set the country back for generations to come. It doesn't help that Burundi's public sector is among the most corrupt in the entire world. Less than 10% of the country's population has access to electricity and even less than modern technology and the internet. In the first position, the Central African Republic. GNI per capita, $663. The Central African Republic's GNI is the lowest of any country in the world. This may have had to do with the country's long history of colonialism. They only gained independence from France in 1960, just a little over 60 years ago. Many upheavals have since torn the country, such as coups, religious violence, and corrupt government officials. Thank you for watching our world's top 10 YouTube channel. Please, like, comment and ring the notification bell and subscribe to our YouTube channel.